We're at the Creation Evidence Museum, and right there is a piece of alleged Noah's Ark wood. It was taken off the mountain in 1969 by Elfred Lee. Is that true?
This is true.
Okay, and Dr. Carl Baugh, you had it tested to see that if it...
We wanted to see if it was saturated within and without with pitch. And it certainly is saturated within and without with pitch. That's the reason we cut it at such an angle.
Just like the Bible says.
Just like the Bible says.